I told my boyfriend that I loved him for the first time. Oh, imagine if he said it first, that'd be nice. So I said it first, and then he turned to me, and I said, I love you, and he turns to me, and pats me on the head, and he says, you're pretty. It's only really a joke if you find sad things for me. everything's good in my life, actually. I'm a mum. I know I look quite young, but my son's called Peter. He's really, really cute. He's a hamster. I'm so obsessed with him. I've had him for about 2 months now, and it's been going great. Breastfeeding was hard. We persevered. It was difficult. I love him so much, and I feel like all the cliches are true. You know, like, I just want to give him everything that I didn't have as a child. I made sure, you know, his cage is bigger than the one I had, you know? He gets fed 3 times daily. It's great. And I feel like I've made some controversial parenting decisions. I've decided not to tell him he's adopted. Just because I don't have any details of his birth mother to give him. You know, like, I know the pet shop he came from, but that's not, it's not really an identifying, he can't look at it and be like, that's where I got my eyes from. And also, even though I know he's adopted, there's something about him that is just very me, you know? Like, he's got kind of got like a ginger tinge, and surprise, my hair goes ginger in the summer. So I thought, you know, that would be nice. Also, he doesn't have a father, obviously. And I thought maybe that would be worrying, like, hard for him, because I didn't have a dad. But then it's really done me well. Like, it's made me quite a robust person, I think. My mum used to do this thing where we'd go on holiday, no one would be in the house, and she didn't want the taxi driver to rob us. So she'd say, oh, pretend there's someone in the house. So she would make me turn into the house and say, bye dad, I love you, to silence. So I feel like so long as I'm not making him do that, then he's doing all right.